Let's take a look on allowances, deduction, and overtime formula setup. First, we're going to take a look at allowances under tools and allowances. So, under allowance, we do provide some standard allowance readily available, like attendance, education, child allowance, and all that. So, if we want to create a new one, click Add New. Create a code. So, for example, maybe attendance allowance. So I just create a sample, attendance allowance. And if I want to apply this allowance to my employees who are readily available, I can just click on this and select the employees I want to apply to. So do not need to manually do that later. Next, I will be able to do some settings. So for this allowance, if I want to have a start end period that I want to apply to, I can set the period now. Or I can select, is this allowance tax payable under the tax or EIS and so. And finally, I can create an exemption rule that I can apply to this allowance so that it will limit to an amount. All right, next, I can apply a formula. So you can use our time attendance to assign this allowance to make it automated by using our formula here. And this is basically creating an allowance. Remember to click on save once you're done. Next, we're going to take a look at deduction. Similarly, tools, deduction, and create your own deduction. So as you can see here, I've created a lateness deduction by creating add new, create the code, description, and also setting up the similar items here. That is all for allowance and deduction. Now let's go over to overtime. Tools, overtime, and we will be greeted with three overtime settings: daily pay, hourly pay, and monthly pay. So depending on your pay times and date, you might select one or the other, but normally we'll be focusing on monthly pay. So under monthly pay, we do have the standard overtime pay of for the rest day, public holiday, and 1, 2, and 3x rates. And we already use the standard formula, which is basic rate divide by 26 working days divide by 8 hours. And this is your standard allowance, OT rates. So you want to do this edit, you can change the formula, change the terms and all that. You can edit and create new ones as available. For overtime, you can also set up rounding to up to the 5 cents or 10 cents. And that's about it for our OT creation. So that is all for allowance, deduction, and OT formula. Click on save to confirm everything, and that's it.